Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Mike Strange. You're watching Half Fast Racing, back again in the ARCA cars at Talladega Super Speedway. Somewhere in the background, maybe Jaden and Kimberly and Cookie and everybody else in the household, but getting a good Friday night race in. Still a bit sinusy.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed.
As you can tell,
we've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Good way to start a stream off, right? Sneeze at everybody. Qualified. That's different. We don't do that. We qualified 10th. See, Jaden, you can probably hear Jaden ranting. I heard the word ranting. Might be the title of this one. The Rant of Jaden. Like we need a little adjustment there. Ah, we're all right. Oh, it takes everybody forever to grid up.
There's no tight changes allowed during this race. Treat them right, and good luck.
Now we're all set. Fired up. She's saying, go, daddy. Go get him. Are you telling me to go get him? There she is. I don't know if you made the camera there, baby girl. But your nose was cold on my hand. Probably popped into frame up there. Big old dog head. Let's get ready to fumble. And suddenly we're slowing down. And we're speeding up. And we're slowing down. And we're speeding up. And we're slowing down. Pace car has a speed just match it.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Going green. Let's get this.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. 20 laps to go. Car inside. Keep high. Still there at the bottom. Still there, inside. there.
Those gaps are closing quickly. Just have to hold on to it and hope the wreck happens behind us.
Whew. Still there, hold your line. Still inside. Stay high to the car on the low side. Stay high to the car on the low side. Still there at the bottom. Still there inside. Clear inside. Outside.
We're gonna stay here for a while.
Still there, hold your line.
Because that outside line is all over the place. Let's close this back up though.
Clear. Car outside. Still there. Outside is clear. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Stay low.
Sorry, 14, I got a little hair in there.
We're screwed. No draft.
I just knew he'd break back up.
Let's go see what we can salvage out of it. I don't know what kind of X we got from it. Just too busy trying not to die. Screwed. Let's go back and let's see who we get to give credit to that screwing for. I'm sure they'll all end up throwing themselves in the damn wall anyway, so we'll see. Let's go catch up.
Why would you drive back in the middle of the fucking lane, stupid ass 15 car?
Let's go snag some spots.
Motherfucker on this fucking
freebies. We're gaining on Spiegel. Let me catch these guys before they get back up to speed good here. Please. Those two guys are going to be in. Unfortunately, and they're already hooked up. Let's see if we can catch up. There we go. A little draft. Well, we just use a stepping stone to the next guy.
Outside. Clear up top. car outside. Clear outside if you want it. Keep hitting your mark.
Let's see if we can scurry back up out of this. Maybe somebody else will wreck their stuff. There's a big pack coming through a lot of lap traffic. Let's see what they got. Just catch Trevor. I think America will stay on the lead lap here.
Hey, Mike, let's walk the door. Do you want to go and then when we go? Five car, please move. Please go low. 9. Love that.
9.
That's not a good time to come up.
Well, I luck out. The leaders are all tossed themselves in a ditch by the time they get here.
Hey, Mike, we're going to talk to one behind the other. You know that?
Just in the wrong place to get any kind of help. And by the time the leaders get to me, nice to know which one of those was the jackass that turned me around to start with.
Good to go. Big time by.
You know.
Keep low. clear, outside. Stay low, outside, clear. Car outside. Keep low. Still there, hold your line.
The oval flew so far through the wind.
Outside, clear. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Outside. Still there. Keep low. Outside, clear. Car outside, clear.
We're never clear.
Oh, come on, let me stay with it. Let me stay with it.
Yeah, there's a platform that was good. Yeah, you did nothing wrong, too.
How the fuck did we not die?
I wish I could say the same thing. Well, I was thinking the same thing. I don't know why I wish I could say the same thing. I'm thinking the same thing.
I don't know, but I lost the track.
Outside. Stay low.
That's
clear outside if you want to. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Clear outside.
Hey, the lap car went through that entire thing without touching anybody, so I don't know why we keep talking about the lap car. We're up to 13 now.
You got 5 laps to go.
Gotta get close to the last, guys. We won't catch up.
That way is.
What a cutoff. Jesus Christ.
Hey Sean, I'll leave a hole for you. Get in.
I get a pass.
Alright, so we established the front left, you said it to you. The top 4 came in at 5. I've lost like 700. 800 in the last since Sunday.
Car outside. Clear up top.
And this is my last resort. This is my last race for the week. Unless I do good. But, you know, it's just like choppy, so keep going back. That's right in the last hole.
Let's Two to go.
Another spot, see?
Yeah.
Not even sticking it out. And done.
There's the flag. It's over.
That's my favorite.
Okay, we'll get them next time.
Well, I don't know. We got a black flag, so.
Back out and make those on.
I don't know how that's going to end up affecting our position.
Great finish, guys. That was a lot of fun.
We'll see how that ends up.
Yeah, that was good.
6X. That sucks. Nope, we're still losing spots. Ooh, that's how you blow an engine. Let's go around to the pit. We'll see how this works. I'm curious.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Move it, move it.
Alright, well, I guess we'll see how that worked out at the end. Appreciate you guys for watching.